Come on now, boy.
Come on, boys. Get back to it.
How uncivilized. No gentleman covers his... face in public.
Damn it.
Oh, gracious.
Hello again. Okay, safe travels.
Hey, boy. ain't looking for gold here, is you? Because, I called it.
Easy.
Yeah. Thank you.
good to see you again. Enjoy your trip. Been too many Federals come through. Might have got some horses in.
Nice to see you again, mister.
Yep.
Welcome back, sir. All right, here. Yep.
Lord, have mercy! Oh, hey, hey, come back! Oh, no! This is really nice of you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Please, accept my thanks as reward. I won't forget this.
Sure, mister.
See you again. So, buying and selling. Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. One-of-a-kind pelts make one-of-a-kind garments. Worth the legwork, I assure you. A lot of folk want apprenticed under me. I got no competition. Why would I want some? Dakota, tall trees, big valley, Roanoke. I run this stall just about everywhere. Best way to source the skins. Very wise. Thank you. of my garments is a little different, as every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else. Sure. Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work.
Greetings. Good to see you. Have yourself a nice trip.
Jebediah woke.
Hey, buddy! Hey, mister! I never learned your name. I never did. You're like a brother, but I didn't learn your name. And I said to myself, Mickey, you never learned that fella's name. Now, you'll never see him again. And you'll be sad, like when your poppy passed. Because you slept on it. What's your name, mister? Come on, mister. Come on, let a fella know. My name's Mickey. Can't we be friends? Ain't no one in this whole damn place wants to be my friend. I'm sad, mister. Real sad. Guess I'll go now.
Let a fella out of jail for a bottle of whiskey. It wasn't even the expensive stuff either.
That something sure is.
I can't see.
there.
Taking a slow one, huh?
Well, we all need to rest at some point.
I can't believe they broke that murderer out of jail like that. All those people dead.
Uh-huh. Got no reason to complain.
Good.
Thanks, partner.
Wind is gonna blow this place down.
You can shop here, just remember this is a livery. No more violence in here.
Yeah, this will sure blow the cobwebs out.
I've gotta go.
I overheard that old man Rutherford McAllister has been swooping down and buying land around these parts faster than a hawk on a hare.
You're gonna want a saddle that fits for you and the horse. You're gonna feel the difference. Trust me. That's the same one I used too. Yeah, that'll go real well with the saddle. Did you want to buy something or just stand around? Oh yeah, that's a smart choice for your saddle. I can't tell you how many times I used that one. That's the same one I used too. Be sure to let everyone know where you got this nag room. Got a fancy streak, huh? Anything to keep the horses happy, right?
you want to buy something or just stand around?
Want some, huh? Who else?
Sure, I'll shoot you. I wouldn't mind some practice.
Well, let's get to it then.
You got this.
No meal is complete if it don't got meat.
Hello again.
I need a bath. That's okay. Can you organize?
I got someone warming it up for you already. Just head down the corridor there.
Any assistance in there?
Sounds good. Yeah, thanks.
You can just leave it to me now. You'll leave this place feeling brand new, you know. Let me know if you'd like a bit of an extra scrub anywhere.
Oh, been a tough few weeks.
Oh, really?
So, how's it going with you?
Good, good. Hope the water's hot enough.
I do not like getting older.
You're telling me.
Well, at least this ain't awkward.
You're so funny. Doesn't that feel good now?
Okay, I don't think I'm gonna get much cleaner than this. Thank you.
It was nice meeting you.
Best night sleeping Valentine, right here.
Thanks for your assistance. Out of the way!
Please, you're acting strangely. I think you ought to
stop. Come on!
Oh, I didn't mean
to. Welcome back, mister. Got everything you need. Have a look.
Now, let's have a look.
Enjoy. Good choice. Good choice. That's a fine item right there. The smell of sheep shit in this town never goes away. It's all yours. Good doing business with you. That's done. Nice. I'll let you look around some more.
Back in town?
Only fun I seem to get these things.
Goddamn annoying
ladies, to be?
All you. You ain't been.
No, enjoy.
50 inches. You like wine? You don't say.
Down.
I ain't an injured one.
Yeah, that ought to do it.
I'd say the priest as well.
nice and food.
Can I get a meal?
I showed him how much heathen I was. Grill the old bastard right where the...
I think I had enough.
Hope you like it.
Of a whiskey.
There.
You ain't men. None of you.
None of you. Nothing. Less than the turds in the goddamn street. All of you. I swear the whiskey they make nowadays, goddamn ladies' liquor.
Seems to get you drunk enough.
I ain't drunk.
I'm sure all of
you. I'm lost.
Goddamn whiny women, all of you. The whole damn lot. I'd rather eat turd than talk to anyone.
Can I get a whiskey?
And I've done it. I eaten turd.
Always worth
Had
having
to, out
one
on
the for
trail. The
road.
Was being chased by Indians for 20 days. And, well, we ate each other. In the end, all we had left was poop. Didn't taste too bad. That was real hunger. Not like you experienced.
Now you,
city
old
boys.
Now that is some serious undergrowth up top there, friend. All right. How can I help you?
I gotta get me some goddamn air.
You want a haircut, or just looking to rile me up again?
That new girl's got some spring in the step, don't she?
Alistair!
It's just great.
Well, shall we get started? Shouldn't have come back here for chit-chat. You gonna sit down? Well, shall we get started?
Top drive him might as well.
You want a haircut or just looking to rile me up again?
Don't you just brighten up a girl's day. You have an itch need scratching?
Not for me.
Plenty more fish in the sea, honey.
No,
right.
Valentine's taking
done,
a
here.
Turn for the worse.
I ain't drunk. I'm just sleep.
Thanks.
Sure.
Let's get it.
I'd really like to go home now. Make your way to the door, please. What can I do for you?
Y'all are a bunch of flannel malars.
You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving. I do quite a lot of blacksmith work in here, too. Don't mind the clutter. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Good? Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. We could do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt, your pick. Essential, I reckon. Smart addition. Dangerous. Could go for some poker. Perhaps you could join me later in Smithfield's. I let Sheriff Malloy and his boys know about my best deals, as you can imagine. If you need anything, let me know. does seem strange to me that they'd need so many guards of Cornwall, kerosene, and tar. Must be something else going on there. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here. The more bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine. Listen to the folk around here. I do not and will not ever do arms business with no gang. If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business.
Just taking it one day at a time.
Yep. What can you do?
Well.
You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. I bet this'll shoot better with some new sights. You'll be very pleased with this. Essential, I reckon. Just remembered I put my pistol down as a bid in poker the other night. I can't recall who won that, though. Damn. Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. We can do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt, your pick. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. I'd just like to give this a personal touch with some engraving. good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here. Smart addition. You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving. If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business. Keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. You thought about upgrading the stock? I got some nice ones. You'll be very pleased with this. I'd like to give this a personal touch with some engraving. The more bounty posters that go up, the more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine. Valentine connecting the west to the east, I get a lot of passing folks stocking up on bullets and weapons. Some of them may belong to a gang. Hey, how would I know? Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. It's a nice piece and all, but I'd personally add some rifling. Take it or leave it. Essential, I reckon. You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving. Any information about anything, anything at all, you can give me a shout. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. We can do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt. Your pick. Dangerous. Smart addition.
That is just the way it is.
I'd just like to give this a personal touch with some engraving. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. Keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you.
Thank you. Really. Okay there, boy. Yeah, that's better, boy. Out of the damn way!
Hello, sir. Welcome back. Feel free to browse.
Let me just stock up on my supplies.
Okay.
Oh, thanks, Doctor. Thank you.
Move your ass!
Good to see you again, mister. Traveling mercies to you.
looking to sell your wares or buy some of the finest meat to ever grace this town?
Thanks, mister.
We got meat, bison, mutton, pork, and venison.
Oh, first time. Come on in, take a look. Shelves are all labeled up top. You don't see something, just check the catalog.
Look, keep your hands to yourself.
When you're ready, have a browse of our catalog, and I can go out back and get what you're looking for.
Let's have a look.
You see the church across the street? Father O'Leary carries a gun, a Derringer. I sold it to him, just in case turning the other cheek doesn't work. Maybe you think about it and come back to it.
Placing this.
Tom, can I get another bloody drink over here? Where is Tom? It's too bad. It really is.
Careful,
would be. Horsewhip him for me, please. For the love of all that is holy.
All set.
Yeah.
Son does not. Hey, they found Lucas knocked out drunk, bare-assed in the middle of the field.
Not again.
I'll have, whatever you like.
How
what
about that?
What does a dried-up old hag have to do to get drunk around here? Please, gentlemen, you're embarrassing yourselves. You're not even good drunks.
You draw weapons from my saloon.
Ain't no concern of yours.
Let's leave it at that.
Hello, man.
What are you looking at, cowboy?
Well, I ain't too sure.
Well, that's a feeling I imagine you're just too familiar with, darling. Now, shoo, please. I'm waiting for someone interesting to turn up.
Okay, fella.
Okay, I ain't looking for trouble.
Won't you lend a coin to a fella in need?
What on earth are you playing at?
Come on in. Now, what's going on in here?
You can really feel the quality of that one, right? Now, that is of the highest quality you can find. We have styles for all persuasions, but I'm sure you'll look good in anything you choose. You look as long as you like.
Thanks.
Oh my God!
Idiot!
Idiot! I've never
Watch
seen
yourself.
Anything like that.
To turn yourself in, so I conclude you're a bounty hunter. May I direct you to the poster on the wall there?
You going after Lindsay Waffles?
I might be. You know, I might just want to hang his poster up on my wall.
Yeah, they're a bad lot, the Lamone Raiders. Stupid fellas won't leave good enough alone. One of these days, the government's gonna get sick of private militias, you know.
One of these days, the government's gonna get sick of all of us.
Beg your pardon, ma'am.
Excusez-moi.
Things are okay.
Levi's crop short again. Wonder what they'll say this time.
Is that so?
I'll be right over. Enjoy your destination.
Here. Yep. 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 Stay here, boy. Yeah, here you are, boy.
You're a good boy.
Interested in a little friendly competition?
You a shooting man? I've been looking for a challenge and I ain't found one yet. What'd you say?
Why don't we find out?
Good!
Whoever shoots the most bottles wins, okay? Alright. Alright, stand alongside me. Soon as you pull your weapon and aim, we let fly.
Maybe you were just outgunned.
I ain't happy with that, not one bit. What do you say we raise the stakes a little? Come on, come make yourself some money.
That's it for me, I think.
Well, I still owe you some, so come and get your money. Here you go, as promised.
Thanks, friend.
Careful now. Next time I may not hold back.
Yeah.
Haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
Evelyn Miller, of course. That old windbag.
This'll help the stew.
Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it.
You're just afraid of opening your mind because you might not.
Can't wait to taste this.
Thank you, Arthur. This camp could do with a few improvements.
Why don't you take a look at my ideas?
As a way of putting things, me, I'm just.
Hey, O'Driscoll! Not prepared to go quiet. Why don't you come here and sit down?
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
Dutch, you're.
All right, will you take it easy? Yeah, I'm just mess.
You're amazing.
So, what did you... I mean, where... You want to have a drink?
Oh, no, thank you, sir.
Have a goddamn...
I reckon I need to get my hands on some materials first.
I'll have another drink.
I can't right now. Sir, I gotta go help with the horses. Sorry. Excuse me.
With the horses? Wait a minute. Come on back here.
We're stuck in the ship now, Mr. Morgan. In the ship. We're drowning in mud.
For a man of the cloth, you have quite a way with words.
Words are the very least of my problems. The very least.
I'm sure.
Oh, Arthur!
You smell. It's cologne. It's liquor. It's cologne
from Cologne, Germany.
Let's just talk about this later.
Well, that's me told.
Thank you.
Thank you.
day. I'm gonna get some rest.
Hey, Arthur.
How are you, Miss Karen?
Fine.
There he is. You, the man who saved my hide not once, but twice.
What you want, Micah?
Nothing. Just saying thank you,
Sorry.
Brother.
Come this way.
No!
If you're such a busy man.
Reading the trail in your world, Miss Grimshaw? Not reading this. Idleness. Idleness is betrayal because it means I work so you don't have to. That's right, is it?
I guess not missing.
Not missing! On!
Folks seem happy, Mr. Moore.
Oh, Driscoll.
Howdy.
Like your new home?
I won't miss that other place, that's for sure.
Keep your nose clean. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
See ya, Arthur.
Enough for me.
Ah, Herr Morgan.
Herr Strauss.
How are you enjoying yourself here?
Well enough, I guess. And you?
Well, it turns out the pursuit of freedom is not a cheap business. Not for us, and not for some of the locals.
Sharking already.
I prefer to call it banking.
You ain't the one handing out the beatings.
No, but I am the one feeding the women and children in the camp. What choice do we have, Mr. Morgan?
I don't know. Well, come on, then. Tell me who.
Here's the list. Refinery worker turned hunter by the name of Vinton Holmes. You'll find him up in the hills north of Strawberry. Ah, an apprentice undertaker. This one working in Rose. His name was Gwen Hughes.
And how many of them do you think will be able to pay?
With enough encouragement, both of them.
How you doing, Arthur?
Fine, Micah.
Good. I've been worried about you. I really have.
Me? Why?
Oh, you know, just the usual reasons. I'm here for you, brother.
To you for a second, Dutch.
Of course.
Well, it's Miss O'Shea. She doesn't seem too happy.
That's her business.
Well, I hope so. I hope she doesn't make it all our business. She's got a temper on her, Dutch.
She is not the only one of us with a temper, Miss Grimshaw.
Well, I don't like it. Not now.
It's like I always say. There's two theories when it comes to arguing with young women, and neither of them work.
Oh, I've heard you say that nonsense before, and it did not impress then any more than it does now.
Yeah.
So, tell me, is your people Jacobites or English lovers, Arthur?
My people were peasants. We had no time for politics.
My dad would say that no politics was politics.
That old world bullshit, it ain't got no place here.
Why? Because there ain't no judgment here. Most folks hate the Negroes, they hate the Redskins, the Jews, even us Irish. You ain't so free of politics.
I hate everyone just the same.
Well, in that case, you're gonna want what I just found for us.
What's that?
I was riding around a couple of days back. I come across this old cabin. A couple of fuckers lazing about outside all liquored up. I didn't think nothing of it. But then I come across this hunter down by the river. And he tells me they're a stick-up crew. Says they hit a train a couple of days back near Emerald Ranch. Nice fella he was, shared a bottle we did. Then I robbed the bastard blind.
And you believed him?
No reason not to. If he's right, it'll be a big haul for us. I saw three of them, maybe more, but I reckon you and me, we could take them real easy.
All right. What the hell? Let's go check it out.
Them sons of bitches think they're mean? They're about to get a lesson in mean.
You just keep your cool, you hear me?
Yep.
You okay, boy?
Roy, follow me. Hey! Watch it!
How far is this place?
It's a bit of a ride. Not too bad. Back up north a stretch. Not far from the state line.
All right. So, what were you doing riding around up there anyway?
Sniffing around, looking for a take. I got a long nose for these things. Dutch has always honored us to get out there and bring in money, ain't he?
And rightly so.
I ain't like some of them others back there. Sitting around waiting to be told, I go after it.
I see you sitting around plenty.
I mean, I don't need no coddling like the rest. Dutch knows my value to the cause. That's from the moment I met him.
You tried to kill him, if I remember the story right.
And he kept me around, didn't he? He saw something in me. He said as much.
I'm sure. Dutch is good at seeing things in people. And while we're talking about my... You are clear on how this works. We split half, other half goes to the gang. Dutch keeps all our savings hidden in a safe spot outside camp.
Yeah, I know. How many times you have to tell me? What's that box by his tent for then?
Camp funds, supplies, and like. In fact, you don't know that. Suggests you clearly ain't put much in it.
I always pay me way, don't you worry.
You're sure you scoped this place out right?
Yes, see? That's why I wanted you along for this. You're still a doubter. I ain't just some dumb kid. I've lived a lifetime of shit already.
And you sure don't keep it bottled up inside.
What about that train job with the oil wagon? Made a good show in there, didn't I?
You got knocked down.
Ah, that's what you choose to remember. We got paid, we got out of there.
Got knocked down in Blackwater, too, didn't you?
Now that was bloody chaos.
Did you get split off, Mac?
Nope, didn't see him. I lost your boys at some point when he was getting out of town.
They caught up with Mac a couple of days after. Davey was finished by the time we got up the mountains. Jenny didn't even make it that far.
Those bounty hunters strung me up, beat me, pulled teeth, burned me feet. I didn't breathe a word about nothing. I swear.
Good.
And it's time folks stop giving Dutch a hard time about all that Blackwater business, if you ask me. The man's not a fortune teller. You can plan, you can use your head. All right, that'll have to wait. We're nearly there. Hard left coming up.
It's gonna be off the road up ahead. Up here, Morgan.
Deal with them. Let's make sure we keep one of them alive to tell us where they stashed the money.
Hope you know what you're doing.
One of them outside. This is good.
It is?
Leave it to me. I'll do the talking. You hang back.
I'm gonna give you about 5 seconds to get the hell off my property, boy.
Look, don't want no trouble. Just thought you might like to know we passed a big posse of lawmen headed this way. There were a dozen of them coming up east.
What? Where?
Right here. Heads up, Arthur. Here come the rest of them.
You saw what we did to your pals here.
Okay, I give up. Don't shoot. I ain't armed.
If you want to leave, you'll tell me where that money's stashed.
Well, all right, take it easy. Behind the wall in the bedrooms, if you stick your hand between the gap.
All right, you go grab the money. We'll keep an eye on Sunshine here. You know what? Just get the hell out of here and don't look back.
So, here we are. You got some good stuff.
Why don't you see what else you can find, Sean?
How did we take him up? Bob him, didn't I?
You did good. Let's see what the pay is first.
Dug this up all by myself. A proper lead.
All right.
You heard him, right? He said the stash was behind a loose board in the bedroom. Find anything yet? Don't want to overstay our welcome, do we? Hey, it's over there.
This is more like it. Good work.
Hey, what about my car? I found a place, didn't I?
All right, here. But don't forget to give the camp its share. Supplies don't appear by magic, you know.
All right, don't need the lecture again. I'll see you back at camp.
Never know what folks got stashed. There's gotta be other places out there like this.
Easy. Wait. Hold here, boy. Lindsay Wofford, I got here a warrant for your arrest, or the other thing if it comes to it.
A federal warrant? No, 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 that don't mean much in a sovereign territory, mister. We've been beaten down and driven out enough. Let's make a stand, boys.
Someone take the big gun. You heard, Lindsay? Get to your places. We're seeing some fighting today.
God damn.
Lindsay Wofford, I got here a warrant for your arrest, or the other thing if it comes to it.
A federal warrant? No, 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 that don't mean much in a sovereign territory, mister. We've been beaten down and driven out enough.
Someone take the big gun!
I don't know who this is, don't count bounty, but the Raiders. Keep pushing, boys!
Damn it!
Oh!
Come on. Damnation!
Son of a bitch!
I believe this body's worth something.
Well, now! So much for them boys being the terror of the South. Drop that raider in the cart out back. Come around for your bounty.
Who the hell do you think you are?
From the city of Saint-Denis to you, sir, with thanks.
I'm worth every penny.